Oh, honey, this is Luke, and his ID number at the Baldwin Park shelter is A5189882. He is an altered male bulldog. He's about 7. Came in as a stray on June 15th. And I really want to put the call out there to people who like this breed and care about this breed. He's a lovely, lovely dog. He seems to be having some trouble, possibly, with his eyes. He keeps running into things, and his eyes don't seem clear. So there's nothing in the notes, so we're not entirely sure. And he's poor guy. He's filthy. So he was out there on his own for a while, which is odd for a bulldog. But he's a very, very, he's a sweet guy, isn't he?
Oh, yeah, he's a very sweet guy. Very sweet. He doesn't let me mess with his ears, but he's okay. He just kind of shakes.
Yeah, that's right.
There you go.
He's a funny boy. Just a sweet. Look at that face. You have the best face. What else can you tell us about his personality? Is he okay on a leash?
You know what? He's okay on leash. You know, he has a little bit more trouble because he can't seem to see. So that kind of puts him at a disadvantage.
He kept bumping into things.
Other than that, he seemed pretty cooperative on leash.
Yeah. You have a very cute butt, but I'd rather see your face. Come on, there you go.
I can't see you, so I don't know.
Right, he doesn't know which way is up. He looks like he's been sitting in mud. His legs are so dirty.
There you go. Right there.
That funny face. Oh, sweetheart. Well, if this is your breed, or if there's a special person who can take care of a guy like this, please come and meet Luke. He's a doll. He's so sweet. He's just got a few little things, kinks to get worked out, and he's going to be a loving, loving pet. Well, he already is that.
He'll be a loving pet in your home.
In your home. He just needs some attention. He's a good boy. Please come and get Luke. He's a sweetheart at the Golden Park Show.